beautiful. I wish I was there.
Why are you hesitating?
What?
Why are you hesitating?
I'm not hesitating.
Really? Because it feels and now looks like you're hesitating.
Now when you get in there, you're gonna stand up straight, you're gonna smile, and you're gonna take out every single one of those stinking ninth graders. And that was scary for you?
Yeah, it was scary.
Describe that fear.
Some people started talking about who I was, and the moment I kind of forgot everything and froze.
You forgot everything about yourself? Like even your own name?
Yeah, I kind of did. It was very embarrassing.
Then what happened?
Yes. And remember why we don't go in the basement? Because that's where the workout equipment is.
And when you say usual crowd, you mean cheerleaders?
Yeah, I guess. Cheerleaders, football players, you know.
You mean the popular crowd?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Michelle doesn't really fit into that group. I was just trying to include her.
Who brought the drugs?
I didn't even know there were drugs till the ambulance got there. How should I know?
Did you know that Michelle took the drugs? Because Haley told her that you'd think she's cool if she did?
What? No, she wouldn't do that.
Haley wouldn't do that or Michelle wouldn't do that?
Neither one. Are you saying Michelle took the drugs because of me?
Okay.
Alright, witches! I just got the instructions, fresh from Hecate. Yes, Theo.
Who's the second person?
Hecate! Our boss, you simpleton! Now listen up. She said there's an idiot with a sword coming in, and the idiot?
Guy with a sword? Wait, we gotta hide, Hecate. What are we gonna do?
Listen! Shut up. It's just another idiot with a sword who wants to be king, okay? Now, the idiot with the sword gets this. Gets the stuff in the bucket, but you use that. Get the stuff out of the bucket, give it to him. Then, the idiot has a friend. That friend gets this! Got it?
No, not really.
Yeah, vial to idiot, stuff in bucket to other idiot. We got it, no problem.
Perfect, perfect. Okay, and don't screw this up, because remember, we're on thin ice here.
We've already talked about this. There's no point going over and over this.
I want Mom. I miss her. I wish she were here.
No. I do too. But she's our angel now.
Johnny! You know I'm not allowed Whole Foods anymore! Not after the restraining order!
Well, maybe you should have left the cucumbers alone!
Your Honor, for the record, I would like to highlight that my client does not molest fruits and or vegetables.
Yeah!